Somebody here, Baruch Cohen in the community, I'm sure many of you know Baruch Cohen, in memory of his daughter Hindi Cohen's 10th yahrzeit, he spoke about the stones that the Cohen Gadol would wear. And in this piece, in his analysis tangentially, he mentioned, he quoted some sources, non-rabbinic sources, about the healing power of the jasper stone. Here, jasper stone is known as the supreme nurturer, a stone of grounding and stability, providing comfort and security, strength and healing. Its presence balances the aura to a level of wholeness and peace, and acts as a reminder that one is not here on the physical plane simply for oneself, but to bring joy and substance to others. So jasper is the nurturing. Jasper is the nurturing stone. Okay? Let's hold on to these ideas. Again, summarize what we're saying.